This is a special end-of-the-year announcement. Thank you for watching. I'm the founder of Glossika, Michael Campbell. Finally, we've made it to the end of 2020, a year that really will stand out in memory. Now, it's been a very, very difficult year for almost everybody, no matter where you live. Many of us have lost loved ones and people we care dearly about this year. But hopefully, we all hope that 2021 will be a much better year, and we have a lot to look forward to. Nothing makes me happier to see those of you who have been stuck at home come on and find value in learning languages on our site. At the beginning of 2020, we were mostly focused on improving the user experience. And through the middle of the year, we were focused on getting Viva ready for release. Now, Viva is our new platform where translators and recorders can come on and record content. The other great thing about the Viva platform is that it actually supports 7,000 languages. Well, more than 7,000. Most of our effort right now is focused on rolling out more content for our existing languages. And then in November, we released our Stories feature, which is in cooperation with Smarter German. And so the really great thing about this feature is that this allows us to add more stories in many different languages. So those are some of the really great things that we've been working on this year. We'll let everybody know when something new gets released. So the great thing about adding more and more content is that we can actually focus on a lot of the vocabulary and start filling in where we think, oh, here's some really great collocations. Here's some really great vocabulary in A1, A2, B1, and B2. And there really is a ton to learn in B1 and B2. And finally, one last thing I'd like to let you guys know about is that we're constantly innovating and we're building new things. And we have an exciting year ahead of us. And we have some really great new projects that we're working on. And hopefully, we're going to completely redesign the whole session interface. Now, that's a really big job, but it's going to be at least 10 times better than it is now. I just want to wish everybody a happy new year. And I hope from the bottom of my heart that 2021 is actually a wonderful year for everybody. And we can put all of the nightmares of 2020 behind us. I look forward to seeing all of you on Glossika learning more languages in 2021. Best of luck to all of you.